There it is. The moon. Fascinating. My name's Larry. Larry Cat. At least that's what my humans call me. The humans I lived with, they watch the sky a lot.
Mom, Dad, look at this. I got the job. I'm going to work on the moon.
You got it.
Oh, Diana, that's great.
The geology research position.
No, Larry, I can't stay here. I have to go.
When they weren't looking, I jumped in the trunk and hid underneath Diana's clothes. There was plenty of room. I congratulated myself for being so clever. I wasn't sure where we were going, although I heard them say something about a space plane. I was still pressed to the bottom of the trunk, but then, it didn't feel so bad. In fact, I felt kinda dizzy, like I was falling, but I wasn't. The clothes didn't seem so heavy on me. It was a strange feeling. I floated out of the trunk. On the way, I checked to see if my legs worked. Yep, and there was my tail drifting around behind me. It was the moon. I had never seen it quite like this before. It looked bigger. Those dark areas looked like shadows. Round holes everywhere. Hey, maybe those were craters.